Cindy Axney claims to care about Iowa priorities, but she really just wants more Iowa tax dollars. Axney voted to give herself up to $5 million in public funds for her own campaign. Axney wants to get rid of the 2017 tax cuts, costing Iowa families thousands. And Axney even supports a public option, which could cost us billions. Iowa priorities? Sounds like Cindy Axney really just wants more Iowa tax dollars. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.